Also racing now in the boys at the 18,400 metres. Top three plus the next two best times. On the inside, Pfeffer, Brolin, Talon, Horsberg, Dixon, Wilson, Melmore and Beale. Into the home straight, Joshua Horsberg from Deception Bay with a big lead. Daniel Rowley trying to chase him down, and Rowley looks like he's stuck his nose in front. He's a fast finishing athlete on the outside. Looks like Mitchell Mellor. And he's moved himself into an automatic position. It's a battle between him and McCullough.